Well, in this Foundry battle, we go up against server 79 gaps alliance. It's a little one-sided, but I end up zeroing myself towards the end of the video on one of their stronger players. And I did around the six, seven minute mark. Yeah. He was attacking one of our alliance members, and I teleported over there and I kept attacking him until I got his troops down, and ended up zeroing him out pretty early. Which I think next Foundry, I think I'll hold off, because it gives them time to go out and heal, and I'd much rather them kind of be emptied out last little part of Foundry. So I think I'm going to change up my strategy a little bit. But I hope y'all enjoy it. Added some music in just to kind of cut out the game music, because it does get flagged for copyright. So I added my own in. Hopefully y'all enjoy it a little bit. But and this Foundry battle, which, like I said, it was a little one-sided, but we pulled off a win. And I pulled off a new KO record of 13 million. So that was well worth it. Enjoy, guys. And as always, like, subscribe, and share.